So in today's video, I want to answer a YouTube question asking, Justin, as a relatively new lifter, when should I be using a lifting belt? So I recommend using a lifting belt as soon as you get the fundamentals down with the squat, the deadlift, and any other movement that requires bracing. You see, the most important thing about a belt is learning how to use a belt. Because if you have no idea how to use a belt and you think just purchasing it and putting it on your waist is going to make you stronger, then you should probably save your money at that point. And now I want to answer a question that almost every beginner asks me in person, will a belt make your core weaker? Absolutely not will a belt make your core weaker. If anything, training with a belt will make your core stronger because chances are you're going to be training with heavier loads more frequently. And if you're really worried about being dependent on your belt, you could have training cycles without it in your training. Just know that a belt's not an excuse for shitty form. And to recap, again, I strongly recommend having the fundamentals down for the squat, bench, deadlift, or whatever movement you're planning to use the belt with. I hope you like this video. Like, subscribe, and drop a comment below. Peace.